Hi everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to fix fingerprint sensor not working problem in your device Samsung Galaxy A22. In this video I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.